Hey guys, Matthew Woodward here, and in this video you're going to learn how to find the most searched keywords in your niche for easy profits. To do this, I'm going to use the Longtail Pro keyword tool, and all you need to do is create a project. I've already created a project called Camping here, and then click on Find Keywords and add a couple of seed keywords to generate more. In this example, I'm going to use hammock and portable barbecue. So if we jump into the hammock results, we can sort by search volume, but we can also search by competitiveness, and very quickly we can see that essentially all of the keywords that are 45 and under are really easy to rank for. The lower this number, the easier they are to rank for. Anything below 30 is an absolute goldmine. So here you can see we have a bunch of keywords in that kind of 30 to 45 easy to rank for range. And let's jump into one example quickly. Camping hammock, 12,000 searches per month, very easy to rank for. And if we jump down and look into the top results in Google for that search term, you can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the top results have less than 5 powerful backlinks to rank on that first page. So that's just one example. Let's take a look at one that's even easier to rank for. Hammock with stand, 6,600 searches per month. And again, if we jump into the competitive results, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of the top 10 results are ranking without a single authoritative link. The rest of them is 1 link, 2 links, and 4 links. And that's for a 6,600 search volume keyword per month. So if you want to find all of the profitable keywords that are easy to rank for in any niche, Longtail Pro makes that really easy to do. Just hit Find Keywords, enter your seed keyword, click Generate Keywords and Fetch Data, and just work through the results like I've just shown you. It's easy.